Today, we made two face shield masks to protect yourselves from the coronavirus.